He said, son, have you seen the world? Well, what would you say if I said that you could just carry this gun? You'll even get paid. I said, that sounds pretty good. Black leather boots, spit shine so bright. They cut off my hair, but it looks alright. We marched and we sang, we all became friends as we learned how to fight. A hero of war, yeah, that's what I'll be. And when I come home, they'll be damn proud of me.
I think we earned that respect. We have to keep it, and that's our flag. God bless them.
What would have happened if we hadn't got this freedom? What would have happened?
When I was in Korea 60 years ago, there was absolutely nothing left. The Korean people were suffering badly. The war had destroyed everything. Canadians volunteered to help them, and we made a difference. We did what we had to do, and we brought them back peace and freedom. I am proud to be a Korean War veteran.
Worn out faces, bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Their tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad.